Hey guys, it's me, Governor Gray, here, and today we're not going to be having the big light glimming on our face, because we have our tree on. Move that crap. So there's our tree, you see that thing, and now we're going to draw their arc.
I just know that Santa's going to call me this Christmas Eve. I better be ready when he does. That's just a few days from now.
There are 4 days left till Christmas. Aren't you excited? I surely am. Okay, so today's card's this one. Anakin Skywalker. And today's drawing is Espeon, whatever. Laboratorion, and now let's read our book. Z is for zombies. So we are for sure not gonna be able to read all of these. So I is for innards. We all have a lot of gooey stuff inside us. And one of the nastiest things zombies like to do is pull it out while you watch. You don't stand a snowball's chance and beep of maintaining your dignity at a time like this, so you might as well not try. Scream as much as you want, as long as you have lungs to scream with. If you're very, very, very lucky, your cries might reach the earth's ears of a friend on the rooftop. One with the sniper rifle and enough compassion to put you out of your misery. If not, your troubles are just beginning. Because when you succumb to your wounds, seconds or minutes of even hours from now, you will soon rise as one of them. As much as being undead qualities as a fate worse than death, being undead with the saucy bites hanging out is even worse. You have how much it sucks to find yourself at your front door, crunching in grocery bags, loading in the top. As the plastic begins to rip and contents start spill, and while you're gropping, blinding for it suddenly starts to rain. Now imagine that you can't even put the fried bass to eggs because it okay, well there we go. So yeah guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. There's 4 more days left, but I don't know why I have 2 cards. I should have 3 cards. If you guys enjoyed this piece of video, we'll see you guys later. Peace out, guys. And make sure you say goodbye to those haters so they can't tell you what to do. Control your life. Go on with your life. Don't let them control you. Peace out.